missed again. This'll put you in your grave.
Come, stop a moment. You were sent by the sun. Thank you.
Glad that's over with. Thanks for the help. Come on over here and have a word.
Never know when I might need these.
Come up. What are you waiting for? What, you don't feel like talking?
I can't spare the wait.
Hey, seriously, we need to talk.
What are you doing out here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so no.
Well, I'm glad you're thinking straight at least.
Don't get used to it.
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. Or maybe she thought... damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties found their bodies the next day and the corpses of some Shadow Carja cowards. It was an ambush. The Shadow Carja are animals. They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial.
I'm so sorry, Ert.
Yeah, well, when I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be sorry too.
You don't have any idea why she left in the middle of the night?
No. But it must have been urgent. A message, a report of some new Shadow Carja threat, I don't know.
Why would the Shadow Carja do this?
Because they hate us. And Ursa most of all. She teamed up with Avad to kick their asses out of Meridian. They've been licking their wounds for 2 years, but... they finally found a way to get back at her.
All right. Show me where Ursa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me.
Why would Ursa come all the way out here?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
Is this Shadow Carja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cleft. There. All right, this is it. Where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something, please. I need to find the bastards that did this.
It must be Shattered Carja armor. Strange. Not a scratch on it. A Shadow Carja spear. It's perfectly sharp. Never seen action. Arrows scattered there. They look good as new. Never fired. These look like drag marks. Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there?
This stain forms a line, as if blood dripped off the edge of something, like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out. I'll find a use for you.
I get why they wanted Ursa dead. But why fake an ambush?
There's more to this. And we're gonna figure it out.
These guys aren't Shadow Carja.
They're from my tribe, the Oseram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
We're under attack. I'm looking right at...
Fuck!
Don't lose your wits or anything else. They called on the man.
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Fall back and circle around. What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Thank you.
Asaram, not Shadow Karja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it. What are those leather straps? Armor straps. Cut with a knife. And a rock with blood on it. So much blood. A lot of people died here. A massacre. Looks like you could mount some there. By the tripod. A used power cell. Those rocks. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before. These look like Vanguard weapons. There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just to torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Asaram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it, on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the Vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough. So it could have been anyone. Even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.